War has broken out in the Central Asian region. The militaries of the two neighboring countries, Kyrgyzstan and Tajikistan, are involved in armed clashes on the border. Based on information obtained by VIVA Military, Sunday, May 3, 2021, the fighting between the armed forces of the two countries has occurred since Thursday afternoon local time. The fighting was truly devastating, as the two countries' militaries exchanged gunfire in the open area around the Batken region, which had been disputed. VIVA Military succeeded in compiling a number of video footage of the seconds the battle broke out, in which it was clear how the two countries' militaries deployed troops to the battlefield. The militaries of the two countries fought not only using firearms, but also deploying tanks to fight each other. Cannons were fired from the muzzle of the tank, which made the atmosphere even tighter. Rows of firearms were heard continuously without stopping. The residents living in the vicinity of the battle were stricken with fear. They tried to save themselves by hiding in the highlands and in the canals. One resident was reportedly shot dead and dozens injured. The gun attacks of the two countries not only injured residents but also damaged residential buildings. There has been no sign of the two countries withdrawing their troops from the battlefield. It is evident that the deployment of troops continues. One of the convoys of Tajikistan's war troops arrived at the border and was immediately involved in the battle. Indeed, the military tensions between the two countries have been going on for a very long time. Tensions have been triggered by territorial disputes. Last month, the two countries had conducted negotiations but failed.